All right, I have a new battery in, and this is bucket number 14, and I found three more Japanese beetle larvae, so this is going to be, here we go. You know, three more larvae, and this is larva number, I think, 10, 11, and 12, I believe. Okay, number 14, bucket number 14, I'll be back. Number 14. Number 9, number 10, number 11, and number 12. Here we go. This is number 14. Number 14. Number 14. Phew. Oops. Number 15. Number 15. Yeah. Oops. It's hot. Number 15.
Yep.
Oh. Ack. I'm seeing a snake, but it's not a snake. Oh well, gone. As I just said, it's not a poisonous snake, so that's fine. Number 15. Phew. I don't know if I can reach 20. I may not be able to, I'm not sure. Number 16. Sixteen. Number 16. Number 16. One more Japanese beetle, number beetle larva, number what? I don't know. A couple more. Number 13, number 14, this is a male, and number 15, I think it is male, female. So, so, Japanese beetle larvae 13, 14, 15, and bucket number 16. Okay. God, I'm tired. Four more would be difficult, but it's me. I'm not a quitter, so I think I'll be able to reach number 20. Okay, anyway, this is number 16. You know, the break I took, the long break, and especially the nourishment I got, it's helping a lot. So, this is number 16. This is bucket number. Number 16. Thank you. Whack. どうする？もう潰れちゃうよ。潰れちゃうね。Number 17. Okay, number 17. Number 17. Here we go. Wait a minute. Are you okay? Wait. Number 17. Male and female, 16 and 17. One more male, 18. And bucket 17. Oh. Okay. 19 and bucket 17. 19 Japanese beetle larvae. Yeah, there are so many here. That means this is a good thing to put in the beetle breeder, you know, good wood chip, so it's good. Okay, so 19 and bucket number 17. I'll be back. Oops. I'm gonna put Japanese beetle in the beetle breeder through number 19. Number 17. I think it's accumulating. Yeah, but it'll take a bit longer. So okay, number 17. Oh. Number 18, here we go. Phew. Number 18. Female. So this is number 18 and this is number 20. This is a female. 18 and 18 and 22. 18 and it's a male. 23. 18 and 23. Okay. Bucket number 18 and Oops. Oh. 24. I think it's a female. 18 and 24. Oh. So 18 and 24. Now this is number 19. Number 19. So this is 19 and 25. 19 and 25. It's a male. I'll be back, 19 and 25. Ah. 1925. Number 20. Hey, I'm back for number 20. I'm sure here we go, 26. I think it's a male, I'm not sure. 26. There we go. 27, number 20, and 27. This is a female, 28, so number 20 and 28. Ah, 29. Let's try to get number 30. Yeah, why not? Here we go. Here's a male. Male number 30. Here we go. So, okay, 20 and 30. Okay, number 20 and 30. After this, I'm thinking of what I should do after this. It's not clear. It's not clear what I should do after this. Okay. So, number 20 and Japanese beetle larvae number 30. Here we go. After that, I think I'd like to get some leaves here, I suppose. Okay, I'll be back, number 30. I mean, number 20 and Japanese beetle larva number 30. Oh, finally, number 20. To lava and the old beetle breeder. All right. number 20. Here we go. Number 20. Whew. Ah. Holy crap. Down. Number 20. Okay.
しんど。
I decided to go for 21. I still have some time, so. Okay, 21. Number 21. Good for you. I thought I would hardly make number 20, but now it's number 21. I think I can make 3-4 more. Number 21, here we go. Oh, I'm tired though, yeah. My legs are very tired, but my spirits are still high. Number 21. 25. Okay. 僕にできることはないんです。特に弱くはないけども、特別に強くもないと思います。それなりにいろんな病気も、いろんな病気といっても大きい病気はないですけども、その例えば OK SoThis is number 25. I think it's a male, I'm not sure. 25 and okay, so this is number 25 and Japanese beetle larva number 31. 25 and 31, I'll be back.Okay. Okay. 25 and 31. This is number 26. Ah, 26. No new Japanese beetle larvae. So this is number 26. 26 and 31. Six. 27. This is number 27. Number 27. Number 27. I'll be back. Bucket number 27. There we go. Number 28. You should be able to finish number 28. Oh. 28. number 32. I'll be back. I'm getting hungry and tired. 29. Thirty-four. 29 and 34. Thirty-four. Number 30, great. Number 30. Number 30 and 35, I think it's a, I'm not sure if it's a male or female. Number 30 and 30, number 30 and 36, number 30 and number 30 and oh, it's a male. Number 30 and 37. Number 30 and 37. Okay, here we go. Number 30 and 37, I'll be back. And number 37. 30 and 37. Oh, 30, 37. Do you know what? 31st is a charm. So this is number 31. I don't think I'll find any more Japanese beetle larvae. Okay. So it'll be 31st and 31st and okay, this is bucket number 31. So 31 buckets and 37 Japanese beetle larvae. Okay, I still have some more. Phew. I'll be back. Let's see. How much time do I have? Oops. Excuse me, I can't see. Oh, it can shut down itself anytime now. So anyway, so this is 31st and 37 Japanese beetle larvae. If the battery, even if the battery expires, I'll put in a new battery, and I need to show you, you know, what's happening to the hole, right? To the site of the new beetle breeder. Anyway, I'll be back. First, bucket number 31. My goodness, I'm tired. Yeah, I have to be careful. All right. 31. Shovel and my shovel and my small rake. Okay. Bucket number 31. What did you do? Excuse me. Ah, I see. Some vines. Got my. Just a second. I need to. I need to put the remainder in the breather. First. 31st. Ah. Okay, so 31st. Oh. Ah, どうするかな。そうやな。 So oh, the battery is still alive. Okay, so I have carried 31 buckets, right? 31 buckets of wood chips, and I discovered 37 Japanese beetle larvae. Okay. By the way, my Merriam-Webster says larvae and larvas, you know, both. It's listing both forms, just simple larvas and larvae. Larvae is the form I learned in school, but you know, during an English class, I took at the Japanese school. So, you know, I mean, how much trust can you place on it? But anyway, but for example, Microsoft Word's grammar checker, spell checker, you know, the checker thing, proofreader, whatever you call it, it gives an error if I write larvas. So maybe 37 larvae and 31 buckets of wood chips. Okay, let's go down and see what it looks like, you know, how it appears, you know, the new the site for the new beetle breeder, you know, how it looks now. Let's go and check that. So ridgelines, you can see the ridgelines, but oh, by the way, I just realized, can you see this orange kind of, it's an arch, you know, it's not bent that much, but this orange arch here, that's a bridge over Kizugawa River, and it's connecting Kyotanabe City, which is this city, and Ide Cho. Cho is township. You know, this is a city. Ide is a township. Ide town and Kyotanabe City. Anyway, and you can see the ridgelines, but I'm not going to say goodbye yet. We're gonna go down and check the, you know, see what the new beetle breeder, you know, under construction, by the way, and we'll see how it looks now. Okay, let's see. I hope the battery is going to last. If it expires, as I said already, I'm gonna put in a new battery, you know, even if it's for, I don't know, a few minutes. Oops! Oh. It's difficult to see, so ooh, I almost sprained my middle finger of the left hand because it's dark and I can't see well. Well, okay, so okay. It's hard to see. I have to be careful. I'm almost down, but not quite. Ah. All right. And I'm okay. I'm down. Oh, phew. Let's go. Now I'm in the back section. I'm down. Now I've come down the hill, down the slope, and the hilltop is over there, and I'm in the back section. This is the well, useless well. Jesus, I'm tired. Through the 150-year-old warehouse. Here we go. Oops. Yeah, I'm in the middle section now. I'm entering the middle section. Yeah.